My name is Paul Fox. I live in the town of Camden, New York. Where we are at today is a international wire fabricating site. My current title is Vice President of Manufacturing. I'm involved in the day-to-day manufacturing of products. I've worked for the companies for 41 and a half years. I grew up probably two blocks away from this facility that we're sitting in, and I could hear from my bedroom every night, in the summertime especially, you know, the winding of the wire mill and the PA system going off and so on and so forth. International Wire is basically the only large manufacturing facility in the Camden area that supports the livelihoods of a lot of the people here. The workforce here at International Wire is often a generation upon generation upon generation of workforce. We have had people that have worked for us, that their grandfathers worked for us, that their fathers worked for us, and now their children are working for us. International Wire is a copper wire fabricator, cabling copper wire, stranding copper wire, drawing copper wire. We make wire that's used in bobbin winding. We make wire that's used for coax. International Wire serves the automotive market, cabling market, the energy market, the electronics market. I'd say our strength is our ability to make just about anything that a customer wants in a relatively short period of time.
We are the number one provider of copper-based wire and cable components in the United States. We have 17 facilities located around the world. Historically, the business had struggled with lead times, on-time delivery. That reputation, that brand reputation, had been tarnished over the years. And I think part of that is related to the idea of trying to be everything to everyone.
The old International Wire was focused primarily on, I mean, pretty much we took every order that we could make and we fill our schedule with every type of product that we could, whether it was a cost-effective product for us or not. We would just fill our time in order to try to get it done.
As we look to the future, we'll spend a lot of time around segmenting our business to provide the best service to those customers that define our business by separating the products into high value, high velocity streams and lower value, low velocity streams. We're able to significantly improve our on-time delivery and shorten our lead times. We really believe in our workforce. We want them to be safe. We want them to come to work each day enthused about where we're heading. And we want them to understand that they have opportunities to learn and grow.
Like I said, I've lived here for 63 years, and knowing opportunity that this company has for the local people in the surrounding area, just knowing that drives me to make sure that this company succeeds. It's a very humbling experience at times, knowing that you started where you did and now where you're ending up. And, you know, I have to owe everything I've got to working for International Wire. It's been a very good life for me.